festival is involving shows, talks, workshops, but also lots of open training. People come from all over the world. We're often closed off in our own training spaces with limited other points of view, and at a festival you suddenly have tons of input, and that's really exciting.
We did the first festival 3 years ago, and we means the FUESCH e.V., which is an association for overcoming gravity. It's a circus association here in Berlin, and we are supported also for the first time by the Berlin Senat.
And to see all these people working, searching, all together, sharing, it gives a sensation that I would love to see this in all the theatre festivals.
Another reason for having an aerial arts festival is to take circus and specifically aerial out of the realm of just entertainment or exactly. Just circus or just sport even, and that it can really be so much more. So you have danger, you have height, you have extreme skill, extreme risk, and this is our playground of things to make work with.
We really want to show the whole spectrum of aerial arts. So we have like highly athletic shows and also quite experimental artistic creations.
Having the opportunity from the festival to come and have this space to share information, to share different ideas, to talk about different techniques has been really unique and special.
I think it's great to have open stage opportunities, especially for performers who either are just getting started or making new acts. It gives them an opportunity to share what they have and get feedback from an audience.
Yeah, I love the feeling this year. For me, it's a feeling of home.
I think we are realists because we have this idea of freedom, gravity and suspension and freedom. Aerial community, it's a world. It's a way of life, actually.